Smitty here. I'm thinking of a game that starts with a Q. That's right, Quinopoly. Anyway, back to this. Take a good look at your fellow players. These are your enemies. Crush them. Remember, anyone who wants to join the audience can do so at any time by logging in with the room code. This is round one. Two prompts will appear on your device, which you can answer in any clever or not clever way you want. Everyone will choose between your answer and someone else's and decide who wins. The more folks who choose your answer, the more points you get. Go! Running out. Use a safety quip if you need it. Let's take a look. Up first, something you don't usually see on engaged couples' registry lists. Okay, everybody, pick your favorite. Next, like Sleeps with the Fishes, an odd way for a gangster to say someone's dead. Ready, set, vote! NASA doesn't tell us is that for years they've observed blank through a powerful telescope. Time to vote. It would be awesome if you could grow blank in a garden. And vote. Moving on, the title of a cookbook written by a cowboy. Okay, vote! Next in line, something you might find in George W. Bush's living room. Get to voting. Next, a job that doesn't exist, but surely would have the highest death rate if it did. It's voting time! Next, remember, when buying a new home, always make sure the previous owner didn't blank. Vote now! That's all for round one. Here's the scoreboard. Onward to round two. Remember, all points and bonuses are doubled.